Coronaviruses are a family of viruses. And the interesting thing about coronaviruses is that it's a pretty big family, and it includes viruses that are viruses that cause the common cold. People get coronaviruses every couple of years. They might get just a common cold with the coronaviruses. But the family also includes more serious viruses like SARS or MERS, which are coronaviruses that have caused fairly large-scale epidemics or pandemics in the past. One thing to remember is that we're right in the middle of cold and flu season. And flu hospitalizes tens of thousands of people in the United States every year. And so if you are having symptoms, it is likely to be similar to what we usually see in a cold and flu season. So influenza, RSV, other more common viruses. This virus isn't readily spreading throughout the United States or Michigan right now. As we learn more about the epidemic, it's also possible that things change. We have new tests becoming available now to test people for this virus. And as we test more and more people, we'll be able to learn more about how severe it is and how fast it's transmitting.